Hello viewers, today in this session we are going to prepare baked fish, a very popular preparation called fish Portuguese. To prepare the fish Portuguese, we have got tomato con queso. Tomato con queso means we have blanched the tomatoes, and after blanching we have removed the skin and seeds and we have chopped them. We have got some chopped onions. We have got some chopped leeks, some garlic, green pepper sliced, some lemon slices. We have got a little bit of thyme and seasoning, salt and pepper, and we have got fish fillet. So first of all, we will prepare a sauce using tomato con queso. We will cook the tomato con queso along with onion, leeks and garlic. For that, I am going to heat little oil in a pan. And I am going to saute some onion. Some garlic. When our onion will become translucent, like they have become translucent, then we are going to add tomato con queso in it. I'm going to add some seasoning, some salt, some pepper, and we will cook it on slow fire till all the moisture of tomato gets evaporated. So we will cook it on slow fire. Now our moisture has almost evaporated, so we will add some tomato puree in it. And we will flavor it with some thyme. This thyme. So our sauce is ready. Now what we will do, we will take an oven proof dish and we will prepare the bed of this sauce. Now on this bed of this sauce, we will place the fillet of fish. Over this fillet of fish, we will place the slices of green pepper. And we will also place the slices of lemon. We will pour the remaining sauce which we have prepared over the fish. And we will spread it evenly. Now we are going to bake this at 350 degrees centigrade for about 20 to 25 minutes and the dish will be done. So our fish is baking for last 25 minutes. It has got color on top. So we'll remove it from the oven. So this is fish Portuguese. It's a baked fish which has been baked in a sauce prepared with tomato corn casse, tomato puree. And before baking, we have covered the fish with sliced lemon and green capsicum. So I hope after this session, you will be able to prepare the fish Portuguese. Thank you for watching.